Captain Raydor?
Lieutenant Flynn. I'm a little busy. What is it?
Captain Raydor was transferred from Force Investigation Division to Major Crimes. They can tell you rank an officer. Effective immediately.
Especially not knowing who the hell we're looking for. Every problem we're having is because of you.
The next place you go is going to have locks on the doors and bars on the windows. Do you want to spend the next 2 years in a juvenile detention center? Keep talking.
Please don't let me drive over to his house and shoot him.
Why we would arrest you after seeing those pictures? Don't interrupt me. It puts him at special risk for suicide.
He needs to stay safe.
You are the one who takes this relationship for granted, Jack, as you're about to see.
Well, how would I introduce you?
I'm only agreeing to do this because I love you. You know that, right? I do.
I'll wait. In case you need me.
The era during which it was professionally useful for me to have a wedding ring on my finger is long gone. I need to share a last name. Just the idea of family.
I feel unwelcome in this family after all of his and my hard work. I will be just so disappointed.
Allow me to point out to you that you're the one wearing the blue jumpsuit surrounded by guards. And I'm getting up to go home.
The adoption process is now complete. As of this moment, you are officially and legally a family.
Yeah. You know, I've been thinking about it, and you're right. It's time to let go of Rusty's undercover team. You drop an egg. Sometimes it breaks, sometimes it doesn't.
Well, that's how it's described.
Oh, I see. Your boyfriend's calling you.
Or doubts about my relationship with God, with this church, and with me.
I want a court order removing Ryan and Miguel from FBI custody.
Bad news is, I have a heart condition.
Like mine?
No, I have something called cardiomyopathy.
How's your heart holding up?
It's never been so full. I'm just so happy.
So happy for you.